This is the final results of the wig that I dyed red, and I just wanted the sides of it to, I just wanted to dye the sides of it right here, which it came out pretty good, the sides. So I think that I've done a great job for it to be my first time actually dyeing a front lace wig. Here in the back right here, I just wanted the dye to be up under the bottom. So if, let me show you. So if I want to wear this wig up in a ponytail, I could have the color. I could have the color right here in the back of it. So that's why I just dyed the back of it like this. So as you can see, the back is dyed red. Just in case, like I said, I want to wear it up in a ponytail, I wanted this color to be back here in the back. So that turned out very well also. First of all, I'm going to go ahead and use some of my Lottie Body. That's what I want to use on this. I love using Lottie Body on my wigs, even on my hair. I love using it as well. It gives your hair a lot of body. I don't know if you guys tried Lottie Body or not, but it is great. It is wonderful. So you ought to try how to, it is. I mean, you can't beat it. If you want that bounce in your hair, if you want your hair to be shiny and manageable, this right here will do it, definitely. And it has coconut oil in it and shea oil as well. I got this from my local beauty supply store. So what I'm gonna do first off, I have my special hair and skin lotion that I made. It's for the hair and skin. And I just shake it up. And this is what I use on my hair and skin as well. Well, I just put a little bit on my hands, not a whole lot.